what are you doing?
Dennis, she's under 18.
All right, smell this.
Oh,
fuck. Right.
Dude, what the fuck?
It's a beautiful day. As usual, you know, LA always has nice blue skies, 70 degrees all year round. It's nothing to complain about. Did you buy any Doge? Did you buy any Doge?
No, was I supposed to?
No, it's down, man. Dennis, what are a few of your pet peeves?
Pet peeves?
Yeah.
I don't know, dude.
You don't know what pisses you off? You have anger issues, though. A lot of things piss you off. There's kind of like a thing that goes around in our friend group. We always say that girls are like the downfall of all men. Oh, we always try to, you know, not get into any relationships because that slows us down. And guess what happened? Dennis got a girlfriend. And he told me he would never get a girlfriend. He's going to focus on YouTube. And he got a girlfriend. How's it going? I need to get this man a suit. It just smells like luxury in here. You know, you enter this place, your credit score instantly like goes up 5 points.
Yeah,
damn, dude. Gotta get Dennis all suited up for his girlfriend, you know?
Whoa, it's not. Dude's popping right now, dude. Gotta keep the, you know, grind and popping.
I don't understand what this guy says sometimes. Dude, this is popping right now. I gotta understand. I gotta keep the grind popping. How you doing, honey? You need help? Damn, looking like a million bucks, bro. If I was a girl, I would fuck you. We're dancers.
Where at?
Strip club. We're male strippers. You want to come strip with us?
I can't, bro.
You can't? Damn, dude. The Viper Room on Sunset.
On Sunset, huh?
Well, we're going to be there tonight.
Really?
If you want to see our asses and shit.
I can't.
I'm watching your shit. I'm in class right now. What the fuck?
What do you mean you're in class?
I'm in class.
That's crazy, bro. People are in class, like on their phones, walking around. What kind of world do we live in now? That's crazy.
Dude, getting a boner, kind of.
Why?
I don't know, dude.
Everything that comes out of this guy's mouth, I just don't understand at all.
Fuck you, bro.
When? People gotta learn how to just be honest with themselves and just admit that suits are just not comfortable. I know it's professional, but I got something that is comfortable, though.
Oh, DC Cam merch. Say less.
The shirts are still available, by the way. They're on the website currently. Like, if you click the link in the description, you can have this in real life. Now I'm comfortable. Damn, you look sexy and sober at the same time. That's the best combination. Even these pants are uncomfortable, honestly. Bro, what are you doing? I feel fresh. I feel the wind passing through my dick and my ass. This feels nice. Guys, my portfolio is looking like an avalanche right now. I can't even afford pants. You want to throw hands right now, bro? I wish I had prop hands right now. Throw hands, get it? This video is sloppy, bro.
Sloppy.
I should have organized it more. Smell this.
Fuck, no, dude. Fuck. Oh.
Right. Fuck. That shit's bad. Smell it once, all right?
No, smell it in the car.
No,
smell
just smell it once.
Look at this guy's throwing
this
out.
This guy's fucking dying.
Shit, that's horrible as
oh my
fuck.
God.
Keep your dick hard, am I right?
Yeah, guys, remember, guys, keep your dick hard.
I was aiming for the tree. That's where we're aiming for, right? There's kids at this park, man.
Dude, you like made in my hole.
I don't know what these guys are doing, man. Oh my god. Bro, we do not belong here.
Knows how to suck dick. Yep, for sure.
That was just a practice one.
Was that a practice one, too?
Yeah.
He goes in, charges up. And, oh, another practice run. I think mine was the best hit. You know Dennis refers to you as the Mexican all the time?
Yeah,
you fucker.
All right, here we go. The Mexican is about to puck. Oh, and he goes off quick. We're fucking up the grass here.
I'll take a piss on it later and it goes faster.
Bro, your jokes are not making any sense right now.
Dude, who gives a fuck? Hit the ball, dude. Who the fuck stands like that, dude? It's like I'm ready to take an ice cream in my mouth.
Just look.
I'm ready to take an ice cream in my mouth? Dennis.
Dennis.
I don't understand. Don't think about it too much, too much, too much, too much. Oh my god. Man, fuck all this bullshit. What the fuck?
If you were a dog, you'll be one of them fluffy dogs. Like, for real.
Bro, that was the most high thing to say. Look, he just goes like this. If you were one of them dogs, you would be one of them fluffy dogs. Like, for real. You would be a pit bull.
Yeah, huh? What would Steezy be?
You'd be like a little sausage dog that I wanted to kick you, dude.
That you want to kick?
No, I wouldn't kick
you.
So you want to kick a dog? Animal cruelty.
No, I love dogs.
Maybe if we surround it, it won't go nowhere. Oh my god. Dennis, she's under 18. That would be pedophilia and bestiality at the same time. Stop.
What?
This guy's in his boxers.
I thought we were all getting naked.
No.
My dick is middle class, dude.
My dick is middle class.
There's no fucking way Russians have 3-inch penises, dude. There's
no way. What are we talking about? My name's Steezy Kane, and I'm here to bring you a very important message from our sponsor, www.steezykane.com. The new straight edge hoodies are coming back into stock from June 23rd to June 30th. So that means that you have exactly 8 days to buy. You do not want to miss out on this exciting sale, as these hoodies are not only extremely comfortable, they are also extremely sexy and will get you laid from left to right. So if you want to become part of this movement against drugs and alcohol, or in other words, become a straight edge, then purchase a hoodie on June 23rd and let's show the world that you don't need to get drunk or high to have a good time. Take this young man for example. He has nothing exciting going on in his life, so he smokes on the weekends because it's the easiest way for him to have fun. Little does he know he's using drugs to escape his depressing reality instead of actually doing something with his life.
Dude, what the fuck?
And once again, become a straight edge on June 23rd, and thank you. The world thanks you. All right, I just got done editing that video. I know I have an editor now, but this video was just so unorganized. I would have felt bad sending this to someone else, telling them, hey, put this pile of shit together. But anyways, I just wanted to run by a couple things. I'm doing a Q&A. So if you want to send any questions, here's my Twitter handle. Just tweet me any questions that you have. Give me a follow while you're at it. I want some deep ass questions. If you're not going to ask any deep questions, don't fucking ask them. I feel like I don't really tell much about myself. So also I'm starting self vlogs like this where I hold the camera by myself on my second channel called Cheesy Steezy. If you want to check that out, I'll be trying to upload on there as much as I can. So yeah. Those are the two things. Follow me on Twitter and follow me on my second channel. Basically, give me more clout. Thank you for watching. Good night. It's 2 a.m. here. Sweet dreams and small dicks. Okay, I need to turn this shit off.